I was developing a bipedal weapon for the Soviet Union. It hasn't been deployed. I was doing mobility testing. Once the walker gear is finished, they'll have a huge advantage in close combat. And once they add my masterpiece into the equation, this war will be over. The Soviets will win.
He was developing bipedal weapons for the Soviets. If that's the case, what's Cypher's interest in it?